comments like these because people don't realize that fatphobia is rooted in racism and more specifically anti-blackness.
Shut up.